training, it's almost like 2.5 months behind it, and we are in shape, and tomorrow we have a good show, and I hope everybody like it.